Hi, and welcome back to Dan's Lawn and Outdoors. Today, we got a slight problem. So my Craftsman 33-inch lawnmower stopped driving. But what I found is this broken cable. I thought it had been broken for a little while. And, you know, so it was just slowly tearing, but it completely disconnected today. And as you can see, it is broken. So in the next video, we're going to be fixing that. And here's the actual what happens when I start the mower and engage the transmission. So here we go.